Hi, I'm Ellie.
And I'm Charlotte, and we run a wedding boutique.
Today we're going to talk to you about how to plan your wedding.
If you love butterflies and you're thinking about planning a butterfly wedding, you need to decide how far you're going to take your obsession with butterflies. Is it just going to be a little hint within a colour that you choose, or are you going to go the whole hog and the whole wedding is designed around butterflies? Because these days there are so many different elements of butterflies you can have. You can have name places for butterflies, you can have napkin rings, you can have table names, you can
butterflies
have...
Butterflies on your invitations, which actually when you open the invitations, the little butterflies, not real ones, the little butterflies sort of drop out.
Yeah, like table confetti.
Yeah.
You can have the invites down to the flower girls.
So the flower girls, you can either do one or two things. You can have them with little wings on, so they are like mini butterflies, or they can have a little butterfly on their dress, sometimes with a sash, and then you have sort of little butterflies. Also, you need to think about, do you want your adult bridesmaids? Obviously, you don't want them wearing wings. I don't know, you might. But do they have an element of a butterfly? Maybe it's a butterfly motif on the dress or something like that. Maybe it's quite subtle. And again, think about your dress. You don't necessarily want to sort of be too over the top with the butterflies, but maybe it's the way you accessorise it. So maybe in your hair you have like a little sparkly clip of the butterflies. Also, you need to think about what the men are going to wear. Really, they probably don't want to wear butterflies because you don't want it to be sort of too overtaking everything. So maybe just keep them in the usual sort of morning suit or suits, and it's actually just the women who sort of embrace.
And you can pick up the colour. Yeah, and you can pick up the colour in the man's tie or cravat of the sort of, you know, the key butterfly colour that you've chosen, I think.
Yeah.
And, you know, think about the table decorations and the invites, and I think that kind of is going to get across the theme. And don't forget the cake.
Yeah, that's a good point.
You can have, you know, the most amazing cake with butterflies on it. So it's a real subtle detail, I think. You know what you were saying about the adult bridesmaids?
Yeah.
It'd be quite nice if you chose sort of colours, you know, like a print or something, maybe like that, so they had, you know, embraced again the detailing of the butterfly.
And your shoes. You can have butterfly shoes.
You could have butterfly shoes.
It's all about accessorising, I think, rather than having sort of butterfly outfit.
Yes.
It's about all the little bits. So when the guests open the invitation, there's a butterfly there. As soon as they arrive at the venue, there's like little butterflies there. So the whole thing kind of has this sort of dreamy, romantic sort of butterfly feel about it.
And your table names could also be different names of butterflies.
Yeah. And that is how you plan a butterfly wedding.